natural breeze too. Now that cloud will continue to drift its way northwards up towards the northern isle, taking a bit of rain there overnight. But elsewhere, I think we'll see some good clear spells, particularly further south across Seymour and Wales. After the warm sunshine during the day touches here, we know that around 8 or 9 degrees. Into Friday, good Friday, a few changes to the northern half of the UK. Whilst there may be some sunshine, there's a chance of patchy showers to be heavy. They're very hit and miss, mind you, for much of England and Wales. It's probably going to be dry, the sunnier skies in the Midlands southwards, and here temperatures again, 23, maybe even 24 degrees. A little bit milder, I think, across the northeast of England and the main parts of Scotland. As we move into the weekend, we'll start to see some erosion of the area of high pressure. The pressure's starting to drop a bit. Lots of wavefronts coming in from the Atlantic. They'll certainly bring more cloud and maybe some showery bursts of rain. The wetter weather, particularly across Scotland, perhaps into Northern Ireland.